Welcome to MyProjectBazaar.com. Now we can going to discuss about the project fault detection of electric power transmission line using neural network. Next we can going to discuss about the abstract of our project. The fault is nothing but some interruption in our line or device, whatever we can in our use of our device. But in this process we can find out the different types of faults and the performance of the outputs using artificial neural network. First we can see about the different types of faults. We can separate our faults two types in categories: symmetrical fault and asymmetrical fault. Symmetrical fault is a categories of few types, single line to ground fault, line to line fault, double line to ground fault, whatever these are different types. And another for asymmetrical fault, for only for three phase fault, because of we can take the single line to ground fault, some interruption will occur the single line because of our R phase some interrupted in the line. Using neural network is an efficient to respond our system is not for damaged, and whatever we can use the detecting faults in some technique, we can use the analysis purpose for in this process. So what the advantage of artificial neural network using of our training data's weightages, lot of performance we can analysis purpose also. Next we can going to discuss about the flow diagram of our project. First we can see about the three phase AC source. The three phase AC source is nothing better known of the grid also. Whatever we can apply the AC power transmitter to the bus. This is an bus bar. Is transmitted to the 100 kilometer transmission line of in between another 100 kilometer transmission line in between. This is a transmission line. Some fault will occur, that is some conditions will given to asymmetrical faults. Whatever we can use that line to ground fault, double line to ground fault, line to line fault, this and triple line to ground fault, this and apply this junction of regions. Whatever we can identify performance using of ANN. This data is connected to the ANN process. How our system is efficient to store the data and how reflection will be occurred in the receiving side of the end is not damaged, and the sending side also side of the process is not for closed for encode the process. So this and production of the device is very efficient to using of the ANN. Because our system is not sure about that transmission line will occur this any areas in any time, whatever we can apply that. So disasters are many like is and lightning, arresters and breaking storms, air storms, whatever we can affecting these transmission lines. So we can production is important for that. So using the offer ANN. Next we can see about the running procedure of our project. The proposed system implementation done in MATLAB version 2013A. First you open the MATLAB file window and create a new model file, and after the creating elements as per the circuit diagram, the corresponding scopes are connected in the circuit diagram of the blocks. So I can open to the block diagram. This is our entire process of the blocks. It's not for the simple. This is going to the similar process to using of the ANN. I can the use of this fault, so single line to ground fault we can use that decision. I applied that single line to ground fault, whatever you also can change the double line to ground fault, triple line to ground fault. So no process as that. Next we can show about the results. First we can show the bus result 1. This is bus result 1. This is purely sinusoidal wave because of a sending radiation best for that. No noise levels is not occur that. This is based on per unit levels. Next we can see about the bus number 2. You can see that bus number, this is an A means R phase. This is an R phase and cut to the single line to ground fault. So some occurrence violation process is an wave will be grounded to 0. Yes. Next we can see about the bus 3. This image is slightly fully tilted. R phase, O phase, blue phase. We send 3 phase, it integrate as. Red phase will be 0 because of fault occur the same line to ground fault. So this data will be passed to the MATLAB workspace. How I can open the neural network tool? Type the NF tool in MATLAB command window. Enter. Next we can click the next button. Select the inputs. How we can select the inputs of we can how can train the fault current or fault voltage which we can train that. Example, I will take the fault voltage which will target to minimize our losses or some reflection process. How we can target it has that also fault voltage. It is a convention versus so matrix are not for columns, say that rows, change that. Okay, next button is click. Is a validation change to the 0 because of the training visualization very important, so that we can use it. Another next, we can in our baseball using the 18 neurons, so we can use the 18. Click that next button and train them. It's a training process and processed. Yeah, it's done. Open training visual performance. You can see the performance. This is the performance output of the our voltage side. Not for similarly three will be hold on the plot. I will change the difference value. Let's see, we can say the training state. This is a training state of the process. Another thing, recession. Recession is very important. So this is not zoom in plan, use that. How coaches can use that. Similarly, what we can see the performance. Yeah, it's okay. This is a result for recessions. This is not that. That's all. Of AI and neural network performance, the output of repoachers will given to that.